In this part of the training, we're going to talk about the importance of severe storm spotters. Our radar is among the best in the world. However, they do have some limitations. Due to the curvature of the Earth, the radar beam does get higher above the ground the further out it gets away from the radar. It also spreads wider the further out it travels. Think of it like a cone. Many severe elements occur in the lower part of a severe thunderstorm, in many cases below the level of the radar beam. However, you as a spotter can see many of these features. We do get new radar scans occurring every 2 to 4 minutes. However, tornadoes, hail, and wind can occur in between these new radar scans. Again, you can continuously watch these features develop or occur. You will be a big part of the severe weather warning team. Our job is to issue severe weather watches and warnings and send out this information to our partners such as the media and to the public. The media is responsible for the widespread message transmission to the public. Emergency managers and spotters are the ground truth. You're also responsible for public notification and recovery and response. However, we have seen that some people will not respond to emergency messages unless they know that the event is occurring. Instead of just the standard Doppler radar has indicated a severe thunderstorm, they're more likely to act if they know that it is reporting large hail at the time. Real-time storm reports are critical for the system to work to increase public safety. If we look at this map of average number of tornado and severe thunderstorm watches across central Illinois, on a typical year, we'll see 6 to 7 tornado watches occur, and 13 to 14 severe thunderstorm watches. However, this does vary from year to year. In Illinois, typically, there's about 7 days each year that we'll see tornadoes occur. The peak tornado season is from mid to late May. May as a whole occurs about 529 tornadoes in the database from 1950 to 2014. However, April, May, and June are the peak times across the state for tornado activity. However, tornadoes have occurred during every single month. You can even notice during the fall there is a little slight uptick. In Illinois, our peak tornado time occurs from about 3 p.m. to 9 p.m. However, about a third of all tornadoes do occur when it's dark. On average across Illinois, during the last 20 years, there have been 36 days each year that will see some type of severe weather. The peak severe season will range from mid-May to late June, depending on the particular aspect. In pink, you can see the reports a number of large hail. That tends to peak in the middle to late part of May. However, in blue, the reports of damaging winds, that will tend to peak late June into early July. The peak time for severe weather across Illinois is generally from 2 p.m. to 11 p.m., although it can occur at any part of the day. Looking across central and southeast Illinois, on average, we have about 18 days each year that sees flash flooding. Our peak season generally ranges from about mid-May through July. Our peak flash flood time is generally in the overnight hours, 10 p.m. to 3 a.m., as we frequently will see thunderstorm complexes form to our west and then roll eastward across the Mississippi Valley during the overnight hours.